Do you know that our school's plan to ban smartphone in the school?
Yeah.
What do you think about it?
Well, I think that's fair enough.
Why do you think so?
You see, smartphones have caused so much trouble in our class. Remember yesterday class? Our teacher got very angry because he was interrupted by some students playing games many times.
Oh, really?
Another thing is, smartphones have caused a kind of stupid competition.
What do you mean?
You know, everyone seems to compete to have the latest model.
Yes, I feel that too.
So, it's a good idea if the school doesn't allow students to use their smartphones in school.
Okay, I agree with you.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Apa kabar Ananda sekalian? Tadi kita sudah mendengarkan percakapan yang menggunakan ungkapan bertanya dan memberikan pendapat. Can you find the expression that using asking and giving opinion in dialogue? Di dalam dialog tersebut terdapat beberapa kalimat yang berupa asking and giving opinion. Kita mendengar kalimat what do you think and why do you think so sebagai kalimat untuk bertanya pendapat. Selanjutnya, untuk memberikan pendapat, kita sering mendengar kata I think yang dilanjutkan dengan ungkapan lain yang memberikan penjelasan tentang pendapatnya. Baiklah Ananda, sebenarnya ada banyak sekali ungkapan yang bisa dipakaikan untuk menunjukkan bertanya dan memberikan pendapat seperti berikut ini.